Hello everyone and welcome to We Learn Thai E-Learning. Welcome to chapter 23. This chapter we are going to talk about feeling and for the main thing from this lesson here, we're gonna talk about how to ask some people feeling, how they feel by use the word รู้สึก. And we also learn the new vocabulary that we didn't study from level 1. And we are also learning about how to ask some people when they have a problem by use the word มีปัญหา like when you have problem what you gonna do or how do you do how you do you drill how do you fix your problem and you will be able to study about the word อาจจะ is mean maybeWhen you're not sure about something, you can use the word อาจจะ I maybe do that, I maybe do this. And we have the word จะ this means will. When you plan to do something in the future, you can use the word จะ I will go to somewhere, I will eat something, or I will do something. And when you finish this lesson here, you should be able to ask your friend how they feel and what they're gonna do with the problem when they have some problem with family, with friend, or with boyfriend, girlfriend. I hope you enjoy. Let's talk vocabulary. For the first one is เจ้าชู้ It means flirtatious. And the next one,อกหัก broken hearted and next ร้องไห้ cry รัก love คิดถึง miss ความสุข happinessครอบครัว family พ่อแม่ parents and next พี่น้อง sibling เพื่อนสนิท close friend gig friend with benefitFor the pattern, the question, คุณมีความสุขเมื่อไรคะ When are you happy? And for the answer, you can use the word when for a statement. In Thai, we have three words. The first one, เมื่อ This means when for a statement. Or you can say ตอนที่ As in when as well.Or you can use the word เวลา It's the same meaning. This is when for a statement. ผมมีความสุขเมื่อมีเงินเยอะ I am happy when I have a lot of money. ผมมีความสุขตอนที่กินข้าวกับพ่อแม่I am happy when I have dinner or I eat something, I have meal with my family or my parents. ผมมีความสุขเวลาเจอเพื่อนสนิท I'm happy when I meet my close friend. And next, ยังไง This means how. มีปัญหา Have a problem.When you want to ask somebody or ask your friend what you're gonna do when you have a problem, you can use the word ยังไง This means how, like how you're gonna fix or how you're gonna deal with your problem. For example, เมื่อมีปัญหาคุณทำยังไงคะ When you have a problem, what you're gonna do? ตอนที่อกหักคุณทำยังไงคะ When you are brokenhearted, what do you do? เวลาไม่มีความสุขคุณทำยังไงคะ When you are unhappy, what do you do? Or how are you gonna do? And for the answer, ผมคุยกับพ่อแม่ I talk with my parents. ผมไปหาเพื่อนสนิท I go to see my close friend. Or you say, ผมดื่มเบียร์หลายขวด I drink many bottles of beer.ผมร้องเพลงที่ห้องน้ำ I sing a song at in the bathroom and maybe makes you feel relaxed or maybe it makes you feel better and next we have more information the word จะ which mean will อาจจะ maybe or might be ต้อง have to or mustExample, ผมจะคิดถึงแฟนถ้าไม่เจอแฟน I will miss my girlfriend if I didn't meet her. ผมอาจจะร้องไห้ถ้าแฟนเจ้าชู้ I may be crying if my girlfriend is flirtatious. ผมต้องดื่มเบียถ้าอกหัก I have to drink beer if I have broken hearted. And next, let's talk about some structure practice. The first one, the word เมื่อผมไม่สบายเมื่อกินเผ็ดเกินไป I am get sick or am not so well when I eat too spicy. เมื่อเป็นเด็กผมเหมือนแม่มาก When I was young, I really looked like my mom. And the next one, ตอนที่เขาพูดโทรศัพท์ตอนที่ขับรถ He talked on the phone when he drive. ตอนที่เรียนภาษาไทยผมร้องไห้When I'm study Thai, I'm crying. And the next one, เวลา this means when for statement as well. ผมชอบนอนเวลาเรียน I like to sleep when I study. เวลาวิ่งเขาชอบฟังเพลง When he runs, he like to listen to the music. And the next one.ยังไง is mean how love พูดไทยยังไง how do I say love in Thai คุณจะไปกรุงเทพยังไง how do you go to Bangkok or you say pizza ทำยังไง how do you cook or how do you make pizzaAlright, thank you for watching my video and I hope you enjoy with my video. So, see you next time. Bye bye!